by Alabama Republicans on Tuesday voted decisively to nominate Roy Moore, a former state Supreme Court judge for a U.S. Senate seat, delivering a rebuke to President Donald Trump and the GOP establishment that supported his rival. Mr. Moore defeated Sen. Luther Strange in a runoff primary election for the seat that was held by Jeff Sessions before he became Attorney General. According to the Alabama Secretary of State, Mr. Moore won.